next we're going to do Heidi's head. So kind of this part, if you imagine a squash shape of her head, and we're just gonna do it piece by piece, shape by shape. So we're gonna take your brown color here, and we're going to be using round brush, and it's round where the bristles meet the gold, and it comes to just a little point. So we're gonna get that brown, a nice big dollop of white, mix that in really well. And then we're gonna add some yellow to kind of get the pretty color of her coat. And I'm gonna put some more white in it here. And you can see it's not quite as yellow as she is. So I'm just gonna add a little more yellow. I'm gonna be an artist, means just kind of mixing your colors as you go. You're not gonna get it right the first time, so you're always just adjusting, which is the beauty of paint. You can just keep mixing until you get the color, exactly the color you want. Okay, so right now we have brown, white, and yellow. And I'm gonna use just a teeny tiny bit on the tip of my brush of red to warm it up just a little. Okay, so I'm gonna kind of spin my brush on my palette just a little, try to get a little bit of a tip on my round brush. Okay, so now we're gonna start with the circle of her nose. So we're gonna find where your horizon, where your sky meets your grass. And you're gonna find the middle, just a tiny bit below the horizon, and make a dot. And then you're gonna find the middle of your canvas from top to bottom, like a hamburger, just the middle of it. And then you're gonna go over the middle of your canvas, up just a tiny bit, and make another dot. And they don't have to be perfect. It's just about that size, so we get about the right size for Heidi's nose. And so this isn't gonna be a perfect circle, but we're just gonna make a circle. We're not gonna go all the way over to the edge of the canvas. And we can fix this as we go, so it doesn't have to be perfect. You can see my circle's kind of lopsided, and that's okay. And I'm just going to take my paintbrush, and I can make this side a little bit bigger if I need to. And that's gonna be Heidi's nose. Okay, so now we're gonna make another circle. We're gonna go above our bigger circle, and this circle is gonna be smaller. So we're gonna take two fingers between the big circle on the bottom, and we're gonna go above our two fingers in the middle and make a dot. And we're gonna take another two fingers from that dot and make another dot. And now we're gonna make another circle, but the circle's gonna be smaller because we're just connecting those two little dots. So it's kind of like a snowman. And then we're gonna go from the right-hand side of this little circle, and we're just gonna make a nice little loop-de, nice little line that's a little bit curved, connecting the side of this circle to this circle. So you're just going in a little, and then you're curving out to meet the bigger circle. And then you're gonna do that exact same thing on this side. So it's kind of a funny-looking squash. And then we're just gonna fill that in, okay? Paint that in with the color you have for Heidi. And you can pause the video if you need a little more time to fill in the squash. now we're going to put round brush into water. We're going to take baby brush, and we're going to use the color we just used for Heidi. Kind of roll baby brush in the paint just a little to kind of get a little tip on baby brush. And we're just going to do an outline for Heidi's ears. So they're kind of like triangles, if you imagine a triangle like this. And so you're just going to copy the shape, a triangle, except it's going to be a little curvy. So you kind of curve like this, kind of like a leaf with a little point at the top, and then curve around to the bottom. And then you're going to do the other side. You can just try to make them look like each other. They're not going to look exactly like each other. You see this one looks a little different? It's kind of cute like that. So once you get the outline, you're going to fill the ears in. Okay, now we're going to keep using baby brush in the same color that you've had, and we're just going to draw Heidi's neck real fast. So you're going to go, here's the middle of your squash, you're going to go a little